So next, cite an example of how the author uses symbolism.
Emily?
Sorry, what was the question?
Orton's use of symbolism. The cat, the broken dish. Emily, you know this material, and you've been in high-pressure situations before. When you were swimming, you thrived on them, right? Okay, so how did you prepare for a race? What did you do minutes before you jumped in that pool?
I listen to music.
Then that's what you'll do before you take these exams. Everything you need to know is already in your head.